or the journey is good. It's really good. I was hanging out of the window, had sun on my skin. We close the window every time a car comes by with a lot of dust. The road sometimes is not so good, but good enough. And yeah, we saw cows on the road and nice plants, like nice trees, like in The Lion King. And Maasai people we saw walking, and everybody's waving to us. Sometimes we pass by a few, a little village with houses and for tourists. Really colorful, and people smile. And it's kind of benoud, how do you say? Yeah, warm. So we're gonna take a break now, and then we're going on to Arusha, our destination. Welcome to Canossa Spiritual Center. Well, we just arrived in Arusha, in the spiritual center, and it's beyond our imagination, at least of mine. It's really fancy and big, a lot of space.
Property.
And these are the rooms. This is Josha's room. Well, actually, they're both the same. And this is really, really amazing. And of course,
Jesus. Hello, good afternoon. My name is Aaron Finu. I come from Ghana originally, but I work with the Pan-African team in Kenya. We are happy to have this conference due to the benevolence of some of our partners. And this conference is about good governance and leadership in Africa. And also we have a second aspect, which is on gender empowerment as a tool to reduce poverty in Africa. This conference will also be a part of a leadership election for our new leaders who will be coming to the office. We have 23 countries, including our partners who have been with us. We have 80 students motivated to take up the mantle as we leave office. And within them, we have three people who have been chosen. One has already been chosen, which is the chaplain. We have an election this afternoon. So thank you very much once again for coming, and we hope to see you once again.
Welcome to Tanzania,
Zambia,
Kenya,
Sudan,
Malawi,
Ghana,
Ethiopia,
Hawaii,
Uganda,
Mauritius,
Mali,
Togo,
Rwanda,
Madagascar,
Spain,
Benin,
Zambia,
Senegal,
Tanzania,
Uganda,
Rwanda,
Mauritius,
Nigeria,
Congo,
Botswana,
Tanzania,
Sudan.
Kenya is a great country.
We'll be going to the Legal and Human Rights Center.
Yes.
Nous allons
in a Dala Dala. Yes.
Nous allons visiter le centre de droits de l'homme et l'aide légale.
Legal and Human Rights Center.
Okay. Nous allons dans le centre de droits de l'homme, droits de l'homme légal.
So I'm expecting you to cooperate in. As you know, we are going to make the an exposure program. So I'm expecting you to cooperate in asking questions and to know all the details from the instructions they'll be giving us.
Okay, we just had the first exposure here at the Legal and Human Rights Center. and I thought it was very interesting. I wrote all kind of things down. I mostly listened a lot, and now it's, well, really hot, and we're getting in the bus again back to the spiritual center for lunch. So yeah. I'll report to you later.
Yeah, there is the bus.
And we got this special book. Tanzania Human Rights Report 2009. Thank you. Is it multiple choice?
Yes.
A?
One. It's mace.
Yes.
Two. It's a banana.
Yeah.
Three. It's pineapple.
Let's see.
The answer is
two.
Do, 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 do.
Open wide to the ceiling, I'm lying on my back in the center of a room. I've got a voice giving me a funny feeling, it's telling me the world's gonna end real soon. I've gotta get a job, otherwise I'm unappealing. Do my little dance for the man and consume. So I let my energy build for the healing, so I can rain down with my supersonic boom. I'm held down but I fog on my way to the top, all clouded and the pressure won't rise. I'm on a mission to the sky with the stars in my eyes, and the weather won't come from my eyes. Like a ball on a chain that is trapped to my brain, I'm a prisoner inside of my dreams. So I will appreciate the future of a day when the clouds open up and scream. And I sing now, I ain't gonna spend my time wondering why I never made it, no, I've already made it, yeah. I ain't gonna spend my days thinking about a why I never made it.
It's a really positive, strong vibe here. Yeah, really beautiful people, smart and educated women. Everybody is educated here. They really want change. They are the new generation. They are full of energy, and I'm so thankful, yeah, to be part of this. So.
We are walking the marsh now. We are going to the cathedral. Dance.